the cool thing about that team is they don't need one guy. The Yankees needed one guy.
Mm-hmm.
And if they, like, everyone feeds off Judge.
Yeah.
But it's not just Judge with the Astros.
Yeah, and Yankees are, you know, they're notorious for being like an all or nothing team
mm-hmm.
when it comes to their offense. And the Astros seem like, you know, they're creating traffic, putting balls in play, you know, playing more of like a collective baseball team.